and her opponents. First, from Moscow, the ravishing Russian, Lana!
Lana looking quite ravishing here tonight.
Yeah, but let's see if that ravishing appearance of hers equates to success in the ring.
And I'd say this match will go a very long way in determining just who is WWE's most dominant woman.
It definitely will, Cole. But at the same time, whoever wins here tonight can't just rest on her laurels. There's a whole locker room full of women looking to take that top spot.